black people in this industry are very used to having to be in rooms with all white people, and anybody who's a minority, I'm sure that's been the case with you in several rooms that you've been in and casts and projects that you've done, but I've never done anything in my entire life where there was a whole cast of black people and one white person ever that I can ever think of, unless it's like, you know, I did a music video once where like a white princess was walking through like the hood, and like that's the only time I can think of in my life, but that was a one day set, not a like an ongoing situation. I don't even know what I'm talking about at this point or if I'm making any sense, but
no, thank you.
Yeah. Anyway, it's just been interesting to watch this all happen, but I think I love the fact that this is a social experiment for that reason. Like, I love that people get to see how we all, like, interact and share this space in and out and, like, deal with our traumas that we've had from the industry and through real life experiences and racism and biases and misogyny and, you know, like...
Well, I think it's very interesting that Todd's son's girlfriend is Japanese, but he can't seem to remember her name.
Well, Todd also doesn't remember half the people's names in this house.
That's
He calls
true.
Me Teddick and Todrick and Todrick and Teddy all the time. That's and I talk to him a lot. So I think he's just bad with names just in general. But also I think that could be a factor as well. Who knows? The verdict's still out on Todd. We're trying to figure him out every day.
Yeah, I try to listen more and more.
Yeah. Anyway, okay, I'm gonna go lay down.
See you soon.
What are you doing?
My nails.
Okay.
Because they keep falling off. Because, like, they get air under them and stuff. And, like, when you get them done, you know, they're weak underneath. So, like, I just do them. But if I can, like... I just am out of activator, and I only have three colors, so, like, the three colors are very limited, and, like, I don't mind doing it for others, but, like, I'm not a professional. Kind of like, I didn't go to